ถ้าเสียบตัวกีตาร์ไว้ไม่ได้กีตาร์มันจะขึ้นโรโตมิเตอร์โอเคไม่เกี่ยวโอเคได้ไหมได้อยู
่ได้อยู่ตลอดแต่ไม่เคยได
้เสียงดังโอเคเสียงน่าจะไม่ดังน่าจะพอดีแล้วก็ต้องมีสุดยอดสุดยอดเสียงรถลองเปลี่ยนดูได้ไหม
ฮัลโหล
โอเคโอ้ยดีสิแล้ว
Seems like every few years, God throws a disaster this way.
I can see that the earthquake caused a lot of damage.
Nothing we can't fix with enough time and materials. Unfortunately, one of those is in short supply.
Okay, where is it?
So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 steps closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
Go ahead. I'll be around.
Someone once said if you... really want to learn about a town, you have to visit their graveyards. I don't know why. One is the same as the next. Some might be a little more orderly, with neat rows. Or they're like this one, where it feels more natural and unplanned.
Calling me a witch. Huh. Imagine.
I'm sorry?
I'm a herbalist. A shamefully unrecognized branch of medical science. And that child's grandmother was a dowser. The things people ignore that are right in front of their noses.
Some people are afraid to believe in what they can't understand.
Ha! You sound like Issa.
Isabella, the archaeologist. You know her.
A smart girl, a good researcher, and unafraid to admit there are things she doesn't know. She's the one who broke the cross by climbing on it. I don't know what was in her head. I tried to stop her, but she was very upset about something, angry and full of grief at the same time.
Do you know where she is now? I'm looking for her.
I don't know. After the cross broke, she ran away, but I didn't see which direction. In the state she was in. Better than to try to interfere with her. I'm sorry.
That's all right. You've given me more information than I had. Do you need some help with this cross?
I do, but first we have to get those children out of the way. It isn't safe for them to be running around while we work. That blind trickster filled their heads with tales of treasure, and they think I mean to steal it.
I'll talk to them.
Hey, we see it.
Hey, get away from here. It's our treasure.
It's getting quite late. How about postponing the hunt until tomorrow?
No, we're not leaving till we find it.
We'll sleep here if we have to.
Oh, I hope it doesn't come to that. Is there anything I can do to help?
No, we told you. You're not getting our treasure. Manu said if we find it, we can keep it.
That's a shame. The sisters told me you were very good at sharing, and I do know a lot about treasure hunting.
You know the sisters? She could tell on us.
I won't tell if you won't tell. I have a secret, too. I'm the brave adventurer Lara Croft.
Whoa! We won't tell. You can help us. If you find the treasure, we'll split it, even.
You've got a deal. What do you need?
Manu told us we need to solve a riddle to find the treasure.
Are you any good at riddles?
I'm an expert. Let's hear it.
I want you to take my supply.
I'm nourished when the heavens cry.
If I get sick, a village dies.
Who am I?
You must do something to get those children out from under.
You figure out the riddle yet?
ไม่หมดแล้วโอเคเข้าตรงนี
้ Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.Under his wings, you may seek refuge. Under his wings.
These notes were written by the founder. We're talking about funds allocated for renovations to the library.
A heron and an eclipse. This book describes a stranger's arrival at the mission. He founded the Sect of Seven. Maybe that was Lopez.
Like on the pamphlet. We must be getting close. We should keep looking.
Will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse.
ก็วางตามพื้นเลยไม่อยู่ในชั้นดีๆหร
Underhere. Cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only 7. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. When we find the box, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
Edsley is young to have all that responsibility. It must be pretty hard for him.
I can only imagine.
ส่งมาแทนทุกคน about something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Like a long way down. Let's see where this leads.
See you later,
Station 2.
Thanks.
Jesus pulls the first time.
Let me die.
Have
There's
to
an inscription
the to follow the stations of the cross.
To Lucem Habitus.
Walk while you have the light.
Buried in here, my head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty. มีฝุ่นอ่ะสกปรก I'll give you a boost โอ้โหมุมไม่น่าจะได้เลยได้สิงั้นอะไรวะเกมมันอ่ะ
The light activated something.
Laura! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look. Have to use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
People look like they were tortured. Hung up in the cell.
I don't think this was just a crypt.
I need a bow. Yeah, get right.อยู่ตรงนี้นี่วะเลยไม่ใช่ครับทางซ้ายของคนตายเ
หรอ I'll get it
ขวาดิ
เ
was the second time. Laura, is that what I think it is?
The Stations of the Cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Have to use the light beam to follow the Stations of the Cross.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
He thinks this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet. This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around. That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Thank you.
ไปที่ฝั่งนี้มาทำทุกอย่าง
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Andrew!
Stop!
Let him go!
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Laura, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
ให้ได้ดูสุดท้าย
Thank you.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to buy Titi. Everything I love, everything I fought for, my world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is. To a 9-year-old girl, I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Ununatu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what? Lara, go! Stop him!
If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us. Back to Ken, and it's all over.
You aren't looking too good.
Obviously, but this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
How does he expect to get away?
There's no way out of this for him.
Get to the bottom of this.
Right. Sweep the area, high and tight. You cover me.
That's promising.
Oh.
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there, obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
How does he expect to get away?
They still haven't found her.
Unbelievable.
She's damn good. I'll give her that.
Yeah, and if we don't find her before she finds us...
We will. Her winning streak ends here. Where is he?
Head down. I'm on my way.
What the hell is that? Who are they?
Priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Oi! Valeu! โอ้โห 3 นัด
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Jonah! Got this.
Nice. ก็มีความตัวไม่โดนเนี่ยภาพนี้ภาพหน่อยโอ้โหเฮ้ยเอาไม่โดนนะโอ้โหเรียนไม่ขึ้นหมดตั้งใจตั้งใจตั้งใจปุ๊บกระโดดขึ้นนิดเดียวกระโดดขึ้นนิดเดียว
Longer to
PyTT. Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been there.I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez.
Thank you.
Your Highness.
Lara,
Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
Stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
I've never heard of anyone getting bitten by a piranha on land.
Yeah, I mean.
Hey, Lara, come and join us.
Thank you again, Lara. The Rebellion must have the shield of the Agemaker. I just hope we're not too late.
I hope they can be saved. Lara, it's good to see you again.
You too, Uchu. How are the preparations going for Etsli's coronation?
Not well, sadly. Shortly after you left Paititi, a group of hunters pulled Zan's body from the wilderness.
Zan, was he one of the men you sent out?
To retrieve the champion's bow, yes. Lara, I hate to ask you, but...
But would I go and get the champion's bow?
It's a lot to ask. This is the most difficult of the items to retrieve. Zan was one of our best.
May I ask what makes this bow so special?
Queen Unaratu's ancestors carved it from the first Seiba tree to grow in the wilderness outside the city. It has been handed down through generations. She bestowed it upon Sairi, Etsli's father, on their wedding day. It joins the two families together, but it was lost many years ago, taken by the Nahua.
The Nahual? That's someone who has the power to transform into an animal, right?
Yes. This one stalks the jungle outside the city. Envious. It tricks Sairi into giving it the bow. Etsli is the rightful heir of the champion's bow. Without it, he cannot be king.
Okay, point the way.
Thank you. You will find the entrance directly across from here, up the shore of the river.
Don't worry. I'll do my best to get the bow.
What are you two up to?
Ucho and I are swapping scar stories.
Jonah tells me you have a few yourself.
No great tales with mine, just me being careless.
I got this one here from my cousin, Eli.
Your cousin gave you that? And are you still speaking?
Well, it wasn't my cousin exactly. It was a worm that I...
Perhaps I had to have been there.
Yeah, probably. So what about you? That one looks like it's got a good story to go with it. What happened?
A very ancient recipe.
If my recipes did that, I think I'd rather starve.
It is not that kind of recipe. This one was for a weapon.
Ah, what sort of weapon?
The White Breath. It is a poison found deep in the wilderness. Its effects would double our numbers without adding a single life. Just the thing the Rebellion needs to push back Amaru and his army.
So what happened?
I failed.
You couldn't find it?
No, my friend. I was not worthy. To master the recipe of the White Breath, you must traverse the Path of Fear. It is a treacherous place filled with terrible demons.
You believe the White Breath could save rebel lives?
Many, but that hope is lost now. I cannot go back. It is too dangerous.
What if I went with you? We could get the recipe for the White Breath together.
I appreciate your offer, Lara, but the Path of Fear must be taken alone.
Then I'll go.
I cannot ask you to do that.
You didn't. I'm offering.
No.
Lara, maybe this isn't something
you should... Uchu, I can help. Please, let me.
Take the passage through the water beneath this cave. It will lead you to the wilderness. From there, you're on your own.
Too late.
don't have enough space for that. This can't be the path of fear. I must have... Hello? Can you hear me? Why can't you be happy with what you have? Mom! I've got you, Jonah. Please, please, hang on. Come on, don't be dead, please. Jonah, come on! Come on, Jonah!
You know what to do. Go on. Do it!
Whoa, what?
Whoa, what? The pain. End it.
I'm not in pain.
Selfish brat! Their pain, not yours! All the lives you destroyed, and so many more to come! You destroy everyone you touch! Little cancer! Little death!
No, I wouldn't. They're my friends, they're all...
Dead or doomed, you know it, feel it! You're a black thumb, Lara! Incapable of keeping life! First your mother, then your father! And now your friends!
No!
Hey, it's me, it's Jonah. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Thank God.
Long neck.
She made it. She's okay.
Well done, Lara. You've proven yourself worthy. Now you must enter the Valley of the Monkey Gods and retrieve the White Breath.
The monkey gods? You mean the twins, Hunahan and Hunchevin?
Yes. It is believed they authored the recipe for the White Breath as a means of revenge against the brothers who transformed them.
Hunahan and Hunchevin must have traveled through here when they are banished from Paititi. No one's been through here in centuries. Of the monkey gods. It's a massive fault line. It must have fractured centuries ago. A perfect place to hide if you wanted to disappear like the monkey twins did. This place is falling apart, being exposed on the cliff sides like this. I'm amazed any of it's still here. Hunahan and Hunchevin. Those statues are enormous. This has to be a gate to something. Wooden turbine. It seems to be jammed. What does this turbine power, I wonder? Damn, there's no way forward. Why would Hunahan and Hunchevin build this place?
Oh,
Good. Move around the little one. Get there.
need to pay close attention to the music.
Welcome back. Hey, you okay?
I'm fine.
She found it.
Here, the white breath.
Strange. Such a small thing can hold such great power.
I hope it gives the Rebellion the advantage it needs over Amaru and his cult.
I think we both know that it will.
Uchu, I still think you owe us a story. Because I'm trying to put that scar and a recipe in the same equation.
I don't really think there's anything to tell. I can't believe how...